Now, this next section of videos will all be shot from the front. The students are going to perform the kata normally. So, for example, the first move is done with the right hand. They're going to perform it that way, but then our videographer, Jamie, is going to flip the camera so that it'll look like they're practicing with this hand in front. And then that way, students, you can face the camera to practice each one of these sections. So let's see how that works.